President Trump has implied that he may be ready to grant clemency to Roger Stone. The president's longtime friend was sentenced in February to 3 years in prison for lying to Congress. At least half a dozen sources close to Trump says the president expected to pardon or commute Stone's sentence, which is set to start on Tuesday. In recent weeks, Stone has pleaded for a presidential pardon to avoid prison. In one interview on Thursday, Trump said Stone's prayers for a pardon may be answered. Meantime, Facebook is taking